brothers, prototype commanders in the emerging field of psychic warfare. I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted. I gave them blood. They say the synchronicity with my mother made me homicidal. He was the first prototype. His enhanced reflexes made him an unstoppable killer. When my brother found me, he put a bullet in my head, but our psychic link never broke. Like a curse, bound by blood.
Attention, support units arriving. ETA, 2 minutes. All squads prepare for receiving and integration of new support units.
It's taken those assholes so long.
Who cares? Just shut up and enjoy the downtime.
Who's this subject they're bringing up?
I don't know.
He's got some of your...
He's dead! Shit! There!
How quickly it all returns to you.
Deuces on the board.
Deuces?
Yeah, twos, dumbass.
I know that. Who the fuck says deuces?
Did you hear something?
Don't change the subject.
Let's just get on with it.
He knows he's lost.
No, hey, really.
Just show your damn cards.
Two pair.
Kings and twos. Full house.
Ah, shit, he's loose!
Come out where I can see you.
fucking squad is wiped out! Hiding's not gonna help.
Say again, Bravo 2-5. Who's loose? Bravo 2-5, do you copy? Do we have a breach?
I got you now!
Care with your flashlight. It will give you away.
Stick to your designated patrols. Don't go wandering off in here.
Down! Down! Check it!
Roger that!
See that shit?
Are you shitting me? Get down!
Where the fuck did
you go? Found it. Target front! Tossing grenade!
It's him!
Lost target.
We got a hostile target.
Nice.
We got another one down. Did you see that?
Target by the security barricade.
Assuming position!
Can you see him?
No, sir! Keep looking!
Yes, sir!
Get your fucking heads down!
Everyone, arms!
Below us! He got me! Stay back!
Behind the crate!
Advancing! Move up! Move up! Closing! I got a visual! Flush him out!
Get down!
Target lost! Down! Down! Somebody get eyes on the target!
Understood!
Enemy sighted. Eyes right.
Fire!
Got it!
It's him!
Get to cover!
Covering rear! Cover me!
see that?
Got it!
Move your asses!
Yeah! I hit!
Attention all stations. High-value experiment is escaping. Subject tracking toward mess hall. Move to intercept.
Squad up!
By the door!
Check it!
Are you shitting me? Squad, move up! Anyone see him? Need help! Go!
This is Yankee 4-1, holding position in mess hall. If he comes through here, we'll tag him.
In position!
Get your fucking heads down!
Taking point! Can't get eyes on him.
Get eyes on the target!
Grenade out! You see that shit?
Enemy sighted. 12 o'clock.
He's dead! Hit! Fuck! Displace!
You got a hostile target. Eyes right!
Got another one down! Can you see him? Hell no!
me started!
Target. Tracking towards Cell Block Charlie.
small arms fire has ruptured some gas mains, and it is affecting nearby power lines. Take your fire.
Sighted.
Over there by the door!
I got a visual! Target spotted! 12 o'clock!
Over there by the door! Down!
Roger that! Copy that! Advancing! Clock!
Get back! Get back!
Cell Block C. High risk of explosion. Please advise.
Orders are to hold your positions until the subject is secure or pacified.
Delta 3-2 copies.
Did you see that? Hard to block. Above us.
Need
possible. Quiet down. I hear something.
Command, Echo 3-1. We got him. Preparing for pacification and transport. Come up at the northwest corner.
Squad's gone dark. Hey, we don't get a leash on this subject, Command will have us all twisting in the wind. Fan out. 3 meters spread. Command, Hotel 26 Actual requesting caster and mech support.
out this way.
Get back behind that car.
Someone get up high.
Be the only way to escape.
Signs, fall back to Rally Point Charlie and hold for mech support. The target is to be put down. Disregard locals and use indiscriminate targeting if needed.
Man, this is Charlie 2-6,
actual loss.
Fuck! Get back!
Get your fucking heads down! Squad, move up!
position!
Get eyes on the target!
Eyes on door!
Need support in here now! Need help!
That hot. Request a fall back once payload is dropped.
Deploying Hotel 5-7.
Take cover! We're getting torn up!
Still active. India 2-4, prepare for phase cast.
Thank you.
chopper Echo 2-4. Malfunction looks to be electrical. Stand by. I'm in right here.
Now would be the time.
Insane going back to Fairport. You won't last a minute down there. If we don't get you, those freaks will.
Sounds like Arbacan's feeble attempt to clean up that mess isn't going so smooth.
Right of the tomb, Command. Copy, Oscar 7-2. Be advised, hostiles are likely to still be in the area.
Thank you.
visual activity in the area. We need a sit rep.
Negative, command.
That's a big negative. Command copies all.
What's behind you? They're all around us. ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring into it.
Thank you.
However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence. These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, Mother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening. Survivors can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now where is it?
Playtime, brother. Say that woman. The fastest way is through the houses. Not to land on.
Get back! Get back! See that shit? Need help!
Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
They're running! Everyone back to good enough! Good one, Beta!
How'd he get behind us? Over in the bushes!
This place!
Thank you.
Everybody down!
monsters! My family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Insignificant compared to what is going on around us. why we've really returned to this godforsaken place.
Find a power relay station. Follow the utility tunnels that lead into the city. It's the only way to reach me safely.
When I was 10, Mother reached out to me. We joined minds. She was learning how to escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacan killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful. Steel yourself. They know you're here. Stronger.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now cleared to engage all hostile targets.
Was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
See there! Power levels exceeding normal limits. Recommend immediate check.
Captain protocols complete. Phase in the passive.
Down.
she'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? Doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Me. Do you hear me, Armacam? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
You need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
These paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?